Hey, what's going on YouTube? I hope you guys are doing well today. I got some new subscribers, so thank you for joining the channel, subscribing. This video is gonna have some explicit language, so please put on headphones or click off if you're, you know, by some kids. But I do wanna say, aside from having the explicit language, I'm gonna share with you one way where I, you know, kind of do customer retention, and honestly, it's one of the best investments that I make all year. So stick around, let's do it.
I just wanna say from the bottom of my heart, I'd like to take this chance to apologize to absolutely nobody. The double champ does what the he wants.
Put my money up on the Rio, but I got it right back and I'm through it again. About to go stew it again.
Here we go. No fuckers, no fakes, rage them all. See, I'm stuck in my ways, trapping in with the truth of my syndicate. Swear to God, get the fuck out my face, nigga. Yeah. Out of we kill them, we clean them up. Tell these niggas they finished, no eulogy. This is shit they been missing, I raise them high. I've been doing it.
Oh, just real quick, too. Just wanted to shout out my homie for making these shirts for me. Look at the tie-dye design. Pretty sick. So, if you guys looking for any tie-dye merch, for your own company, hit up Z's Dyed Goods. I'll link, you know, their page here. You can find them on Facebook. Cool dude. You know, hit them up for any tie-dye needs, all right? Peace.
Yeah, heaven on earth, I am curious. Yeah, I'm living, I'm rotten, I'm gone. Tell us we in, the strongest of men, catch us on the throne. Heaven on earth, I am curious. Yeah, I'm living, I'm rotten, I'm gone. See just what you see in a nigga lies. Searching in these streets, what I need, I'm a roll the dice. Demons, they will creep, toning to who I am. Please watch over me, please watch over me. Tell them all, nigga, no dozens, no peace, no dealing with drama, can't help that I worry, mom. Nigga, hop off of the leash, here we go, drop the bomb. Ain't no thing in this world that can keep me from peace, but me, here I am, look a star, animal. Thinking myself and my sacrifice, look at the lights, low. He don't vote, mother look pretty, she sipping real low. Had me my pop on my tree and my roller, my cable precision, I do this like so.
You already know, ho, bullshit can't fuck up my flow. The devil is out and he's on to me, but my angels protecting my soul.
In the city, this is rock and roll. My nigga is big business, the people's only hope. We riding around the city, this is rock and roll. You seeing this fine woman, don't fuck with messy hoes.
Don't embellish, just tell us we in. The strongest of men, catch us on the throne. Yeah. Heaven on earth, I am curious. Yeah, I'm living, I'm rotten, I'm gone. Just tell us we in, the strongest of men, catch us on the throne. Heaven on earth, I am curious. Yeah, I'm living, I'm rotten, I'm gone.
Yo, what's going on YouTube? Grass Nectar in the house, man. So hopefully you enjoyed that little footage. Now let's get to the action. The reason I made this video is to show you guys how I think you can spend a little bit of money and get a lot of return back. Coming spring 2021. So this is what I do. Gift cards, not a lot of gift cards, and they're not for a lot of money. It's $20 worth of gift cards to four of my top customers, and then the rest, I'm gonna send them a Christmas card. Doing these little things can ensure higher retention of customers. Coming 2001. So definitely, you know, it's been proven to work. Do your own research, but you know, take it from me, as my tip and advice, right? So with that said, signing off. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll catch you guys on flip side, all right? Peace. Later, guys. Just something basic, generic, nothing like, you know, a lot of people don't celebrate Christmas or something for the holidays, you know? You don't want to be too political with these straightforward animals, forest. You know, these are what I found. You may find better ones. And then, you know, little gift cards that say thank you. All right, guys, hopefully this has helped you guys. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.